everybody. It's Eric from Takedown Nation. Questions and answers. We've got some questions about what do I do when I shoot in and the guy squashes me. Well, there's two things. If you're getting squashed, either the guy is super good or you're not monitoring your distance good enough. If I'm here and I shoot from way out here, of course he's going to squash me. If I'm in close enough and I shoot, there's no way, if my head is up and my back is straight, that he's going to be able to put enough pressure on me to collapse me. So let's talk about what we do if it does happen. So if I shoot in from too far, which happens sometimes, and he squishes me down, what I have to do is make sure to get my head up, my back straight, and start walking in with my knees. I've got this leg lace that I'm walking in. Once I get to here, I take this hand, I put it here, I take this hand, and I put it on his ankle. Now I'm going to pry his ankle out, and I'm going to drive in. So I'm here, he knocks me down. I drive in till I can get to here. I switch hands, this hand goes to the ankle. I pull the ankle, put pressure on the shoulder, and continue my drive. I hope that answers your question. Takedown Nation.